Hello everyone. This video today is for the believer in Jesus Christ who may feel discouraged, alone, or defeated. I want you to know what the Word of God says, okay? In Psalms chapter 118, verse 6, it says, "The Lord is on my side. I will not fear. What can man do to me?" I want to focus on "the Lord is on my side." So if the Lord is on our side, who else? What else do we need? We have the God of the heavens and the earth, the God of all flesh on our side, okay? In Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 6, it talks about how God will never leave us and he'll never forsake us. So that means he's always going to be on our side, and that means he will never be against us. Sometimes we may think that God is against us, but that is a trick of the enemy, because his word says he's on our side. So be encouraged in Jesus Christ if you're feeling any of those ways, and know that God loves you. He's on your side. He's never leaving you. He's never forsaken you. Okay, be encouraged. God bless you. Bye-bye.